exchanger. With the front cover already removed, in order to remove the heat exchanger, grab a hold of the foam tape and release it from this upper housing. Release the foam tape from the low housing here. Grab it in the back and tilt it forward and set it aside.